Very good. So,
my case, I studied English when I was a child, and then I never used it to communicate.
Okay.
And, I have one aunt to live in Canada. I have uncles and cousins, and I can't talk to them. And I'm feeling bad. And my siblings go study and child, whatever. And I come here sometimes a year, and I go, come on, I don't know English. Why? And I need to, I can't. I can understand, but I can't speak.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't know, I need to study.
So would you be able to talk to
When I arrived here, I'm nothing to grammar, zero. My grammar was zero. And now I stay here for 3 months.
Okay.
So I'm very proud of my grammar because I improved a lot. I didn't love to take a, I think my teacher helped me a lot, Sandy,
mm-hmm.
She's a very good teacher, and she writes on the board a lot, it's very good for me,
mm-hmm.
And I go back to Brazil.
Very good, so is there a condition that would be met for you to speak with your family better?
Yeah, my family,
to my
friends in Brazil, or in another meeting.
And it was your aunt or your sister again? What was it, your sister or your aunt?
No, my aunt.
Your aunt?
Yeah, live in Canada.
And cousins.
And cousins.
Okay.
You say aunt or aunt?